In case you ever have to reinstall Windows on your computer, you're going to need your product key. Hi, I'm Charles Stewart Jr., and I'm going to tell you how to find out your product key. One of the easiest things to do if you bought a computer from like a Dell or an HP, there's usually a sticker on the back of your PC that'll tell you the product key. So right here on the back of this Sony Vaio right here, you see a Windows product key. And most all manufactured computers will have this somewhere on the computer, and it's usually going to be on the back somewhere. So you can see it, and it'll usually have like a little hologram, like a authenticity thing. And you can read it and just copy down this the serial number or the product key number right there from that. Another way to do it is, if your computer hasn't crashed yet or you don't need to reformat it, is to actually go in and find out for yourself in the computer. You would go up to My Computer, right click, go down to Properties, and look up Properties, and then stay under the General tab should pop up, and then right under your registered to name you should see a number, and that's your product key. And that's pretty much it for finding your Windows product key.